Hi, in this video you will learn how to switch to different user accounts instantly in WordPress. If your WordPress site has multiple users or users with different roles, and if you want to test your website, then it takes lot of time to log out from current user and log in other user account. But there is one plugin by which you can switch to different user accounts instantly. So let's see how you can switch to different user accounts instantly. First, we need to install and activate the plugin. Plugin name is User Switching. Search for plugin. It's a free plugin. So this is a plugin. Click on Install now. Okay, so now I have installed user switching plugin and activated. To switch to different users, just you need to go to users, all users. Here it will display all the users. And if you hover your mouse cursor over the username, then it will show you switch to option. Just click over that, then it will switch you to other user account. So, and if you want to switch off or switch back to admin, then from here at top right corner, select switch back to admin. If you click on that, then it will switch back to admin again. So in this way, you can switch to different user accounts instantly.